Following the recent deadly crash at Gdynia-Babie Doly Airport in Poland, the name of the Alenia Aermacchi M-346 fighter trainer plane has become a buzzword in recent days. This fighter training aircraft, also known as a light combat aircraft (LCA), is relatively advanced for its class. It has twing engines, and the M-346 has even incorporated glass cockpit technology. The Yakovlev Yak-130 fighter training jet, manufactured in Russia, and this Italian-built aircraft share a similar design. Historically, the Russian aircraft design bureau Yakovlev and the Italian aviation business Aermacchi, now a part of Leonardo, started working together in the early 1990s to build a new sophisticated trainer aircraft. The project's goal was to build a trainer plane that would be able to train pilots for the upcoming generation of fighter jets, as required by air forces across the globe. The collaboration yielded the creation of the Yak-130 prototype, a highly maneuverable two-seat trainer aircraft with cutting-edge avionics systems. The Yak-130 is perfect for transitional training because it is made to mimic the flight characteristics of several contemporary fighter aircraft. However, in 2000, due to divergent visions and demands from the market, Aermacchi and Yakovlev made the decision to individually develop their respective versions of the trainer. As is well known, Yakovlev concentrated on supplying fighter trainers with Russian-Soviet standards, whereas Italy's Aermacchi adopted NATO standards in the creation of their fighter trainers. While Aermacchi created a modified version of the Yak-130 that was later designated the M-346, Yakovlev carried on developing the Yak-130. Aermacchi altered the avionics system, construction, and engines of the Yak-130, among other important design alterations. The M-346 was designed to satisfy both the operational needs of the Western Air Forces and NATO standards. On July 15, 2004, Aermacchi made the first flight of the M-346 prototype following their breakup with Yakovlev. The M-346 is equipped with sophisticated avionics, a fly-by-wire flight control system, and the capacity to replicate the flight characteristics of several contemporary fighter jets, all thanks to the backing of multiple Western subcontractors. In addition, the aircraft is built to teach pilots in a range of duties, such as light assault and reconnaissance, and to have minimal operational costs. Two Honeywell F124 GA200 turbofan engines powering the M346's unique features allow it enough thrust to function at its best during pilot training. The fighter plane, known as the Multi-Role Combat Master, can reach a top speed of 1,075 km/h with these engines. For air-to-air and air-to-surface combat operations, armament is carried by 7 external hardpoints that are capable of carrying a range of missiles and bombs. This fighter jet has no internal cannons. Net-centric communication, tactical data link, self-defense system, helmet-mounted display, HMD system, voice command, identification friend or foe, IFF, secure communication system, electronic warfare pod, and radar cross-section reduction kit are all included in Leonardo's integration package. The primary multimode radar on the nose is a Grifo M346. The M346 is a superior fighter trainer to other classes because it can do mid-flight refueling and is also utilized for light attack and close air support (CAS) missions. Israel and Singapore utilize the Aermacchi M346 in addition to Italy and Poland.